Everybody, I am Kush, and I just did 50 subs. Yeah, it's small, but it's a milestone for me. So, I'm gonna do something special. I don't wanna do a shout-out video, but not from people that are sub to me, but from people that I sub to, and that I usually watch their videos. So that I don't get people subbing to my channel so just to get a shout out. So I'm gonna do a different shout out. I hope you guys enjoyed. So first is Hazardly NP. I really like this guy. He's really funny. He has a great intro, a lot better than mine. And I really like the interaction he has with viewers. It's really awesome. There it is. This is even the game that I wanted him to play, to have a Ronaldo versus Messi game. This is awesome. It takes a lot of care with editing and everything. I really like this guy. As I said, I watch this video all the time, and so should you. Awesome YouTuber. Check it out, guys.
It's got really cool art, though.
Like next the is the guy that I probably talk the most on YouTube. It's Kumakishi. It's really, I watch this guy's video all the time. Every single one. We talk a lot on Twitter and on YouTube. I really like him. I like his content.
But you're also trying to collect the
a lot like mine. So of course I like what he does, because I like what I do. So he just plays a lot of indie games, he checks out a lot of random games.
I was doing much better at this game before I started recording.
A really cool channel. There are a lot of channels like his, mine for example, but I really like him. He's a very cool dude. So check it out, guys.
So this game.
Next is AllSpike, a fellow Portuguese YouTuber. He's really old, like myself. He has a weird accent, like myself. And he's a Portuguese, once again, like myself. So that's all I need. He's really funny, as I said, he's really loud. His videos are really, really funny. You guys should check it out. Next is Big Ed. I said it every single shout out now, but I'm gonna say it again. I like this guy's videos, it's really funny. And what you're watching is probably my favorite series of any channel, is that he plays a lot of game and tells the story of a professional football. He plays Sims, he plays PES, and he plays, I think, Watch Dogs, and he just tries to tell a story of a new player, and that's awesome. He's really funny, he tells awesome jokes, and he has awesome detail on editing. Just a great YouTuber. There's a lot of subs, and there's a good amount of subs, not huge, much more than I do. And he deserves it. He is awesome, and you guys should check his channel out. Last but not least is Beast Boy, one of my favorite small YouTubers, if not my favorite. This guy has everything to be a huge YouTuber. Awesome details on editing, great jokes, great commentary. He plays a lot of games. Everything I like on a YouTuber, this guy does it. And I hope and I think he will be huge. That's what she said. Just really good videos all around, even the most random ass games. This guy makes it awesome. You guys should really, really check these videos out. His videos out. He's amazing. He's really funny. Really nice editing. Again, commentary. The whole bunch. This guy has it. It's too, I'm too amazed. He has more subs, but I am pretty sure one day he will be. And what the hell am I watching? Well, guys, that's it for this shoutout. Hope you guys enjoyed. You guys should check this, all the channels I told. It was a really basic shoutout, and I'm sorry, but I am a basic YouTuber. The self burn is the deadliest. Before I end this video, I have to give some special thanks to the people that I play games with, that I met while doing YouTube videos. So a really, really big thanks to Matt, Nolly, Cloud the Wolf, Maple, Rising Demon, everyone. They know who they are. I just mentioned a few. They are awesome. They make this hobby even better. They are awesome once again. Well, guys, I am Kush. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop a like and check everyone's channel. Subscribe to me so I do more of these videos. Maybe, I don't know. And